Hey everyone, it's Trevor here with another tribe tip. I just wanted to provide an alternative to a turn vault today. The move looks like this. It's really good for if you're running parallel to the rail, as opposed to having to face it like you do for a turn vault. It's also similar to a reverse safety vault, except you're not putting your foot on the rail like you would for a reverse safety vault. I think that's it for today. You can check us out on Facebook, Instagram, and our website, AmericanParkour.com.